Stay back, dog!
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotten culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
Another time then. Come, don't be shy. I am at your entire disposal. We must be here.
Onward you shall slay, good sir, forever taking hate of those who've done the foulest deeds and lives.
Carabello, you want to learn some new moves?
Ooh, what a those muscles!
I got so.
Looking for a good time? When the
tyrants rule, I love my God.
I've tried something up front of my trade.
Come, friends. Did you mind
from making a mental work?
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
Oh,
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda, he's not leaving the boat. Swim out there.
I wouldn't trust you.
No. It's too soon. I'm not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
Take him in! Now! This one is done! Remember your training! Take this man very, very seriously! Die! His escape! Just stop!
Thank you. Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls!
Thank you. Ezio, Ezio. Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Shy.
To all merchants dealing with spices from the east, a tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of.
Can't have a mine would ever be caught under.
Remember to visit me often. Fashion is a whimsical mystery.
Dio reato.
But my good.
Ciao. Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
Up. Then you just take the inverse.
There!
Ja, I understand. I'll have more of that big
egg. I've quite a few different accessories to trade.
In your mind, sir.
We're hoping most days should you change your mind.
That should heal quickly now.